So for this video, I'll be discussing on the difference of two sets. So by definition, if A and B are two sets, then the difference is given by A minus B or B minus A. A minus B means elements of A, which are not the elements of B. And B minus A means elements of B, which are not the elements of A. So, example here, given that set A contains the elements A, B, and C, and set B with elements B, D, and E. For the first question, what is A minus B? So, we're going to look for the elements of set A, which are not the elements of B. So, A here is A, B, and C, and B contains elements B, D, and E. So if we're going to have the elements found in A, not found in B, it should be the set containing the elements A and C. Okay? So these are the elements found in A that are not found in set B. Then for letter B, what is B minus A? So in here, we're going to find the elements of B that are not found in A. So A, again, is A, B, C, and B is B, D, E. So both of the sets contains element which is B. So if we're going to have B minus A, our answer here should be the set containing D and E. Now, if A and B are disjoint sets, then A minus B is just equal to A, and B minus A is just equal to B. So, in mathematics, two sets are said to be disjoint sets if they have no element in common. So, example here, set A contains elements 1 and 2, and set B contains elements 3, 4, and 5. So, upon looking at the elements of both sets, we can say that there are no common elements. So if we're going to have A minus B, we can just have the elements of A, which is equal to 1, or the elements 1 and 2. And if we're going to have B minus A, this will be just equal to B, with the set containing 3, 4, and 5. So that's the difference of two sets. So if you have questions or clarifications with regards to this topic, just comment below. So thank you for watching and see you next time.